As expected, this place has become paradise as death and safety.
Does it remind you of some bad memories?
Nothing has changed for so many years.
It still has the stench of death. Your eyes seem to be full of doubts.
What does death mean to those monsters?
It is a gift from God.
May their souls be free.
Let's go to the chapel.
Thank you.
alive. He's supposed to be dead. What's keeping him alive?
Oh. I'm very sorry, courier. I hope my hideous appearance didn't scare you. Don't be afraid. I was a knight of the church as well.
I don't know many people who dare to nail a church knight to the wall.
On our wedding night, my fiancée chopped off my head, pierced my heart, and nailed me to the stone wall. This endless curse has made it impossible for me to sleep. Of course, I don't blame her for it. Without the Red Star, this shouldn't have happened. Becoming a monster or retaining dignity, it's not a hard choice.
I don't understand. Why did she do this?
She took my head away to find a cure. She's the only one who's willing to do this for me. Courier, could you do me a favor? I lost my wedding ring in the chapel. When my fiancée returns, I want to recite my vows to her, exchange the ring, and thank her for helping me after all of these disasters. Can you help me find the ring?
Thank you. Benita. Damn, what's wrong with your eyes? Benita, find some cover!
Solo si sanguiste, omnisimandus spiritus.
Tell me, what exactly happened?
That was the last time I saw her. The ruthless judge sentenced Teresa to death. But I couldn't stand this verdict. I couldn't watch her die in front of me. So I gave my eyes to the judge. As a result, she was banished instead of executed. I thought I saved her life, but unexpectedly, I'm sorry. There's nothing I could change. This isn't your fault, Benita. You have already done so much for me.
Why did the church sentence Teresa to death?
She broke into your forbidden area of Katib.
Katib? Isn't that place destroyed?
Indeed, but the church has never stopped their investigation in Katib. Rumors have it that the entrance to the colossal grave was found there.
She's also looking for the colossal grave? Why?
Nobody knows. She didn't say. Debris of the Skullin Meteor. It has powers similar to that of a Colossus. It can purify the centrals.
This feels familiar.
It feels just like the Halidom Teresa fetched from Madamina.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
If we find the rest of the pieces, we may be able to figure out what Teresa's after. But it's like trying to find a needle in a haystack.
Actually, this needle isn't that hard to find. I sensed its power at the top of the mountain. The Scarlet Meteor must have been sustaining the faint light of the Colossus.
Benita, if we find the rest of the Scarlet Meteor, can you restore it?
I don't know, but I'm willing to try. Ah, yes. Before you leave, make sure you bring these.
These?
You will need them if you want to keep a clear mind.
Why are you still here?
When Teresa disappeared, I took an oath to stay here and repent for the rest of my life.
What if she's still alive?
I'm sorry, Terence, but nobody can leave the Dark Mist alive.
I met her in Edamina.
That's impossible. You look tired, Terence.
I'm fine.
She reminds you of Teresa?
No, they're different.
If Teresa, in the end, became a monster, would you continue?
Enough! Before I ever know the truth, I think I will keep going.
Thank you.
Jenny, if only I could see you again.
This might take some time. This is the Seal of Jacob. It's said to be the key to the Closso grave.
Teresa took the same thing away from Admina.
So she did want to open the Closso grave.
But for what?
If what you said is true, the entrance to the Closso grave is in Katip, then that's where Teresa will go next.
It's just a rumor. On this continent, there are so many rumors about the entrance to the Closso grave that most of them are lies.
Whatever. We have no choice but to try our luck there.
Wait, Terence. Bring me with you. Since Teresa is still alive, it doesn't make any sense for me to stay here. Khatib is not far from here. It seems like you don't like this place.
I've been told that a rotten scar can never fully recover.
Then cut it. The wound will heal.
You're too young.
Thanks.
That's not a compliment.
It is for what you've done in Adamina.
We're even. You saved me in Hajim. Go and get some rest. A courier can never get enough sleep.
Sometimes you remind me of someone.
Who?
Never mind.
Stay away from me.
I trusted you so much.
Guard the glory of the Blessed Land with absolute loyalty. As proxy, I act on behalf of God to forgive your sins.
Everything flows to a doomed end. You knew this all along.
Don't be confused. Don't be afraid. Follow the Church. Follow the Light.
Do you think with that, you'll be forgiven?
You could have saved her, but you betrayed. You, full of lies.
Never failed the god.
The massacre that happened at Khatib, the slaughter of the Martians. Is that what you're still holding on to?
Who told you that?
The man with a mask. I can only imagine how witnessing a massacre like that can change a man.
It doesn't change a man. It helps him to see the world more clearly.
That's why you left the church and became a courier. That's how the church works. It manipulates people with faith, turning them into pawns. You should be grateful that you left the church and now have something to live for.